Amedalin, UK 35401, is an antidepressant which was synthesized in the early 1970s, but was never marketed. It is a selective norepinephrine reuptake inhibitor, with no significant effects on the reuptake of serotonin and dopamine, and no antihistamine or anticholinergic properties.
See also
Diletolin.
References.